Well, you have to do some works. It's true, you do have to do works, but what are the works that God requires? They asked him, what must we do to do the works that God requires? And the Lord said, the work of God is this, to believe in what I've achieved, believe in my sacrifice, not trust in and believe in your sacrifice, but believe in my work and what I've done, and take your eyes off of looking to what you have done or what you might do or what you haven't done, but look to my finished work and what I've finished and what I've done in Jesus' name. These are the works of God, and this is the will of God, that you believe and not achieve, and that you receive by believing, not achieving.
Thank you for watching I Believe X. You've now been marked in Him.